South Africa appoints Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala as the head of Economic Advisory Council. South African President Cyril Ramaphosa has appointed Dr. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala as the head of the country's Economic Advisory Council. The former Minister of Finance shared on her Twitter handle a picture showing herself with the South African President Cyril Ramaphosa and members of the Presidential Economic Advisory Council in Pretoria discussing sources of growth for the South African economy.